Hello, everybody, and welcome. Today, we are starting a new game. We are playing Diablo 2. And when I say we, I actually mean me and Zergy Monster. Hello.
Hello.
As some of you know, he's my brother. And that's more than you need to know. Let's go. You have the game hosted, yes?
Yes, I do.
All right, joining in. Boop. Let's go ahead and make a new character. I decided I want to play an assassin, so as far as name goes, Lard. It's always Lard. Should have been Aldaris. I've already made bad decisions. Mm-hmm. Alright. There's Zergy. He decided to roll as a sorcerer, I believe, or as a
Sorceress.
Alright. And for this playthrough, I'm gonna talk to everyone I can, and I'm gonna shut up when they're talking. Like this guy.
Greetings, stranger. I'm not surprised to see your kind here. Many adventurers have traveled this way since the recent troubles began. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. Some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the rogue monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave for Lut Galane before the shadow that fell over Tristram consumes us all. If you're still alive then, I'll take you along. You should talk to Akara, too. She seems to be the leader of this camp. Maybe she can tell you more.
That's a question, Zergy. When I talked to this guy, did he talk to you back or no?
No.
Okay.
So you have to let me know when he's done, or I'll talk, or yeah. I'll speak to the same people you're speaking to.
Yeah, okay, I'm done talking to him, obviously. Hello!
Good day.
She is talking.
I am Akara, High Priestess of the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. I welcome you, traveler, to our camp. But I'm afraid I can offer you but poor shelter within these rickety walls. You see, our ancient sisterhood has fallen under a strange curse. The mighty citadel, from which we have guarded the gates to the east for generations, has been corrupted by the evil demoness Andariel. I still can't believe it. But she turned many of our sister rogues against us and drove us from our ancestral home. Now the last defenders of the sisterhood are either dead or scattered throughout the wilderness. I implore you, stranger, please help us. Find a way to lift this terrible curse, and we will pledge our loyalty to you for all time.
She's obviously in league with Diablo.
There is a place of great evil in the wilderness. Kasha's rogue scouts have informed me that a cave nearby is filled with shadowy creatures and horrors from beyond the grave. I fear that these creatures are massing for an attack against our encampment. If you are sincere about helping us, find the dark labyrinth and destroy the foul beasts. May the great eye.
Okay, she's done talking.
For you.
Okay, I have no money. I was going to buy an item, but I got nothing. So,
it seems as though they have different dialogue for each character. Because mine was still going.
Oh, I bet.
Yeah, cow. A long time.
Here. I can't attack the cow.
Okay, I need...
You have any money? Are you level 1?
I am level 1.
Okay, so you got no money.
No money.
Yeah. Okay.
And access to the top left.
Yep. Let me just do this, do this. Alright, I'm good to go. Lead the way. Have fun trying to beat up that zombie with a stick.
It's actually better for me to attack with the stick so I don't waste all my mana.
That makes sense.
These first few levels until I get my area of effect skills.
Alright, so we are looking for the Den of Evil, yeah?
Yes.
Okay. And these guys are the followers of Rakanishu. So you know what skill tree you're going to go down? You're going to go down, rather.
I'm going to go Charge Bolt and then move on to Frost Nova.
Hmm. Eventually working your way towards, perhaps, Frozen Orb. That will happen outside the stream, of course.
Yeah, well, that should be level 30 plus, so No worries there. Forgot to change. Okay, skill.
Level 12, okay. Boom, 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 boom. And as a heads up to anybody watching, this is going to take a while because I am the best explorer when it comes to finding dead ends.
That is very true.
My chest was on fire.
The best chests are on fire.
How hard is it to really find a cave?
Pretty hard.
What did I even get? Does damage, extra attack, and percent chance of critical strike. Gotcha.
Here it is.
Did you?
I found it.
Okay. Coming. You want to split up or stick together?
So dark. We can stick together.
Okay.
Because it does increase in difficulty with other people. But this sorceress is good at everything.
Stuff to sell at this point.
Yep, that's what you should be looking for right now. The best stuff is potions, and not the regular potions, but like the
fulminating and poison strength potions.
Yeah, fulminating.
Oh, I need your AoE.
1 second. And then throwing knives are the best for selling.
So when I pick up a shrine, do you get the same effect? Is it shared?
No.
Okay.
I found another one.
Okay, just curious. Alright, so... He's a pretty big deal in the fallen demon world, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yep. How many left? Four.
Four.
That's what each knee, Sanji, I don't know. Hana Duel said net. Net in Korean? I do like how you run in this game, but I do not like the stamina concept.
Yeah. Gotta pick up some stamina potions.
Found him.
One monster left.
Or it must have been a resurrected shaman or something. I'll scout to left. It was a fallen. Got it resurrected. There you go.
I'll make a town portal near the center.
Okay, coming. This gives us a free skill point, doesn't it?
After we enter the second area.
Hmm.
But yes. Not the act, but just the area.
Right.
Hello.
Hello. This lady wants to talk to me. Hold on. I gotta finish the quest first.
You have cleansed the den of evil.
Yeah, that's a good point.
My trust, and may yet restore my faith in humanity. Your reward is training in the skill of your choice.
Bam. Okay.
I got a short staff with +3 to chargeable.
Neat. Actually, I want this. My money. Just be sold. Alright. Let me go talk to this lady, because she has stuff I'm eventually going to want. The blacksmith, that is. Whatever her name is.
Yeah. I guess you can't get the reset right now if you wanted it.
Oh, I didn't mean reset. I just mean additional skill point.
Many of our sisters fought bravely against Diablo when he first attacked the town of Tristram. They came back to us true veterans, bearing some really powerful items. Seems like their victory was short-lived, though. Most of them are now... What you need?
Okay. Don't need this. Alright. I would like one of these, but a better one. I don't have any better ones. I guess I'll take what I could get at this point. Buy some tomes of identifications. And
I got the tome of town portal if you don't want to spend money on it.
That's okay. Good to know.
At least for now. I will be getting both eventually. I just don't have the money for the identification right now.
Gotcha. I have a lot of money right now.
I had a lot of money, but I bought a lot of mana potions.
Yeah, that'll do it. Let's see. I'll buy a bunch of identification potions, or scrolls. I have 10. That should be enough. Let's see. Oops. I don't know how my mouth ended up way over there. Okay.
Welcome, Outlander, to our glorious hovel. I know you're here to challenge the evil that's driven us from our ancestral home. But know this. Akara may be our spiritual leader, but I command the rogues in battle. It will take more than just killing a few beasts in the wilderness to earn my trust. My rogue scouts have just reported an abomination in the monastery graveyard. Apparently, Andariel is not content to take only our living. Bloodraven, one of our finest captains in the battle against Diablo at Tristram, was also one of the first to be corrupted by Andariel. Now you'll find her in the monastery.
I've got to buy stamina potions.
Now dead as zombies. We cannot abide this defilement. If you are truly our ally, you will help us destroy her.
Okay, so I picked up a quest. I'm not sure if you get it at the same time.
Quests just happen if you go near it anyway.
Oh, okay. Well, I got the quest dialogue anyways then.
Yep, I got quest dialogue for Bloodraven.
Okay. What level do I get skills for that? Level 12, okay. Level 6? What level am I? I am level 3.
Level 3.
Back to the wilderness. Are you already out there?
Yeah, I'm right there.
Oh, okay.
I'm by the cave.
Cave, okay. I only have a tiny
just
map.
Outside of it.
Okay, I don't actually remember the cave. Okay, I see where it is. I'm coming. Need to find the Blood Raven. And more to her. I bet she's this way.
Maybe.
There's a regeneration shrine just south of us.
Yeah, I saw it.
Not sure if it's better or worse.
Okay. Yeah, skill points is better.
Give me that deck, katana thing.
Mm-hmm.
By katana, I mean obviously not katana.
Yep. Katana.
I was tempted on on finishing my sentence, but then I forgot what I was gonna say, so I just left it as it was.
That happens.
Yeah. Okay. It's up to you, ranged person.
Yeah.
Third time I got near them, I took some damage. She in this map? She's just connected to this one. Or did we just do a transition?
We just went to a transition. Oh. Field.
Then yeah, you're right. Alright, heading back. I want to kill this lady. Hey, nice level. Forgot those bonus... the huge amount of experience you get from elite monsters.
Yep. That's why they're coveted in speedruns.
Mm-hmm. Don't need this. How worthwhile are gems? Gemstones, that is.
Not very.
Okay. Then away with ye.
Better off using runes once we get there.
Gotcha. Okay. Go check on some weapon statistics, attributes I need.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm not sure what it actually requires. See, level. Oh, it's only level based. Okay. Not level based. I just need 33 strength and 33 dexterity. Portal first.
Yep.
Some more delicious apple juice. Figure out what that, some charms. The amulet was.
Oh, plus one to max damage.
Oh, boo.
So I sold it.
Mm-hmm. Good call. I wish these guys wouldn't run away at the same speed I chased them. Quest dialogue just updated, I agree. Where are you at, lady?
My army will destroy.
Hooray, high single target damage.
Yeah.
Oops, wrong potion, but okay.
Good day. I can hardly believe that you've defeated Bloodraven.
Wasn't that hard.
Though she was once my closest friend, I pray that her tortured spirit remains.
Well, to them it is.
Oh, cowards and weaklings. We are Nephilim. Maybe not.
No, we're not. We are merely adventurers.
Mm-hmm. All right, so now go to the underground passage in the Dark Woods. Reach the chapel, the Infus, and recover the scroll. Can you do that? Strength, 30 dexterity for my next weapons.
Mm-hmm. Let's remember to buy some stamina potions and some mana potions. Yeah, she is.
Shrines ever regenerate or no? Not unless you quit the game.
I think they do, because I saw the skill shrines that we used earlier regenerated.
Hey, Topher. Well, I like how practical the D3 map is. The D1 details are so bare bones, and see through have their charms. Yeah, I could read. That was unnecessarily difficult for me. I don't know why. But yeah, I had to fiddle with the mini-map things, otherwise it looks all big. I think this is what it normally looks like. Which isn't bad, I guess. But it's kind of intrusive, so I was like, get out of my way. Let's go everything. This isn't nearly so bad now that I think about it. Is that Rekkonishu? It is Rekkonishu.
It is.
I'll take the preserved head. Not sure what it does. Ah, necromancer it's thing.
Yep.
Okay, let me change that. Go back. Oops. Minimap. Auto. Okay. Cool. All right, what were we looking for? Darkwood?
The next stair, yeah.
Okay. Is that a cave, or is it like... I'm not sure what it is.
Darkwood, I believe, is a cave.
Is it up against a big wall, or is that later?
I think that's later. Actually, Darkwood's the next area, I believe. The Countess should be next.
Okay, isn't that in like the something tower?
Yes.
Fancy buckler dropped. If you use bucklers.
Stabs and wands.
I could potentially use it if depending on the stats. Alright, so I need 33. Stat-wise. to underground passage? Is that what I'm looking for?
No. Should just be another.
It says go through the underground passage to Darkwood.
Oh. Must have my places mixed up.
Because there's a cave pretty close to the entrance that said underground passage. Need to hurry up and get to level 12 so I can get my next skill.
We got the Stony Field waypoint.
Nice. Do you want me to just throw down a teleport thing?
Yeah, down where you're at.
Boop, boop. Oh, look at you, Mr. Fancy. I could run forever. Shrine.
Yes.
Oh, that guy is fancy. Yay.
To the north.
Well, okay, I'm here. All is right in the world. Because you're a spellcaster and not getting hit by everything you're casting.
Yep. Like in Diablo 1.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I found big brutes.
Yep, got them.
And they're kind of strong.
Only a little.
Oh, I never did check that buckler. Better blocking, more mana, cold resist, ethereal cannot be repaired. Okay, good to know, Tover. Ooh, enjoy your cooking. Hope you enjoy the sounds of monsters being slain!
Yes.
And the sound of lightning. So I'm just kinda trying to kill the things that aren't dead from lightning.
Mm-hmm.
I need to go sell some stuff. Be right back.
Okay.
Oh, poop. I'm on dexterity short. Alright.
Yes.
That's okay. Sell this. Belts have more inventory or potions.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe a ring? Nah. So it looks like the highest armor thing is 27 strength for right now. Mm-hmm. I have way more than that. Buy some potions. Okay. I'm good to go.
Yep, same here.
Forgot what we're looking for. Ah, tree.
The Countess.
You sure?
Or that.
Yeah, looking for a fancy tree. Jeez, all the speedruns of Diablo you watch, figure you know more.
They go too fast.
That's true. We're looking for a tree that for some reason has a scroll in it. And that scroll will tell us...
skip this quest a lot.
Oh, understandable. Is this quest to get Kane?
Yeah, you can get him in Act 2 just by skipping it.
Oh, Dagger King just finds his way out. It's like,
yeah.
Like, stay a while, unless there's no one around me. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Poor
so
Dagger
just opens
King.
It up, so.
Yeah, it's like, eventually he's like, oh yeah, this lock just opens.
Yep.
But then you don't get to take Wirt's leg. And then there's no cow level. Why even, of all quests to skip, why this one? It's a travesty, really.
Well, you can still get it.
No, if you skip it, it's gone forever. Boop, boop, boop.
Are you lagging at all?
No.
I lag a lot.
And you're the host.
Yep.
Like, how bad is this lag?
It's like every time I enter a large battle like this, I just lag.
Hmm.
No really other way to explain it.
Interesting. How bad is the lag? Like, just turns into a slideshow?
10 frames, maybe 15 frames per second.
Oh, wow. Wonder why. Mine's perfectly fine.
I'm going to exit and go back in then.
Hey, okay. Tell me when. Hey?
I just exited. I'm going to try to get back in.
Okay. Tell me when the game is back up.
Oh.
What?
I'm just going to connect back, but...
Oh, you were the host. If you leave, yeah. Everyone else gets kicked out. Also, did that save our characters?
And it saved mine.
Okay. Is the game back up?
Alright. I'm back, yeah.
Okay.
Find a way back to the Darkwood.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't realize it would kick you out.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
No, I'm still lagging like crazy. Oh. I'll just deal with it.
Yep. You were at the Stony Field, was it?
Yeah.
Might teleport me in since I did not pick up that waypoint.
So many things are not shared. It's dumb.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Where was the waypoint?
To the bottom left for you.
Okay. I'll go grab it, and then I'll head. I'll try to find the underground passage back to the Darkwood.
Mm-hmm.
Seeing the waypoint. How far away was it?
I completely missed it. Okay. You were really close to begin with.
I'll fight it.
Go bottom right.
Bottom right. Cold Plains. Oh, well, it's not important.
Okay. We'll head back to town. I got a waypoint for you.
Okay. I should have done this to a BattleNet, that way the game would have persisted. And that way I think
we get
specific ladder drops.
Yeah.
Oh well, hindsight.
Yep.
I'm not sure if there still is a ladder. I think there was. Is.
Still is.
Potion. place is quite big.
Mm-hmm. Just got lucky earlier.
All these little tiny gadgets in the way. One shot and they're dead.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So I got enough stats to use the next weapon. Now I just need to actually go get that weapon. I'll do it after we find the exit of this place.
Right.
Your AoE can be used left.
Okay.
It's huge now that I think about it. Oh, found it. Oh, I found the tree as well. Neato.
How has this tree escaped our
missions?
Oh, my follower died.
So did mine.
Did you leave me? You did. Okay.
I did. Told you I need motions.
Oh, I hear. I was too busy trying not to die and stuff. Boop, 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 boom. Hey, start 921. How's it going?
Ah, very good. I have translated the runes on this scroll. You must find the cairn stones and touch them in the order that I have written.
Is it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Alright, so what do I need? Take a mana potion and a lot of healing. Let's see. So bottom right, top left, bottom left, bottom, top right. So aka just click on the trees until they work. Or not the tree, the totem, the pillars, the obelisks, whatever they are.
Yep.
Okay.
Let's find the waypoint in Darkwood, and then we use your teleport to do the obelisks.
Okay. So I'm going through your portal?
Yes.
Okay. Dead. The big group. Or is there more?
Yeah.
I thought that was just a minion of the big brute. There he is. Nothing good. Let's go and take some of those healing potions, though. Alright, waypoints. Looking for waypoints. Don't need any of that. Boom, boom, boom. If you see the waypoint, let me know.
Yep.
See it. There's no trick to knowing where it is, right?
No.
Oh, just gotta get lucky.
Here it is.
Yep, okay, coming. I walked right past it. Go figure.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay, cool. Alright, do we know where the obelisks are?
Top left.
Top left. You sure?
Yep.
Okay. Wasn't sure because thought the map refreshed. Oh, you're right.
It did, but I was there.
Yeah, puzzle solving.
Oh. Can't do it because you got the stupid scroll.
Now you gotta find Deckard Cain. Mm-hmm.
After we kill the butcher.
It ain't the
even
butcher.
He's not in this game.
It's Griswold, I believe. Help!
Yeah.
There he is. Hey, Griswold. You could have what he dropped. I'm gonna go take Wurt's leg. Gracias. Alright. Just gotta throw it in my stash. The worst leg, that is. Okay, let's see what Decker Keen has to say.
As a token of my gratitude, I will identify items for you at no charge. Regrettably, I could do nothing to prevent the disaster which devastated Tristram. It would appear that our greatest fears have come to pass. Diablo, the Lord of Terror, has once again been set loose upon the world. As you know, some time ago, Diablo was slain beneath Tristram. And when our hero emerged triumphant from the labyrinth beneath town, we held a grand celebration that lasted several days. Yet, as the weeks passed, our hero became increasingly aloof. He kept his distance from the rest of the townsfolk and seemed to lapse into a dark, brooding depression. I thought that perhaps his ordeal had been so disturbing that he simply could not put it out of his mind. The hero seemed more tormented every passing day. I remember he awoke many times, screaming in the night, always something about the East. One day he simply left, and shortly thereafter Tristram was attacked by legions of foul demons. Many were slain, and the demons left me to die in that cursed cage. I believe now that Tristram's hero was that dark wanderer who passed this way before the monastery fell. I fear even worse, my friend. I fear that Diablo has taken possession of the hero who sought to slay him. If true, Diablo will become more powerful than ever before. You must stop him, or all.
Okay, so we learned that Diablo is back. Neat.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, some vitality up in here. Stats wise. What level am I? 9. Okay. Let's go ahead and get another burst of speed.
You have risked your life to rescue. Good day.
She gave me an amulet, which gives me energy and mana. Do you want that? Or a ring, rather, not an amulet.
Yeah.
Okay, let me just sell some junk. Mm-hmm. Where are you, by the way?
At the waypoint.
For the Darkwood?
Yes.
Okay, let me repair my stuff, and then I'll come on over, I think. Because, Decker had a lot to say.
The monastery, I left behind the Herodric Malice, my enchanted smithing hammer.
If you can retrieve it for me, I'll use its magic. After we find...
We know Deckard is Diablo.
Yeah. That's some crazy, wild speculations out there. You better watch your tongue, or... Something will be something or another. I don't know. I'm gonna actually buy this. Looks neat. Steals mana. Okay. Repair all. Then I'm gonna come to you and drop a ring at your feet.
The Sisterhood welcomes you.
Oh, that's... Yep, I went to the wrong place. I'll be there in a sec. Okay, here you go.
Nice.
I figured that might be kind of helpful for your thing. By thing, I mean...
Mana.
No. Yeah.
Mana.
Okay, what are we looking for?
Countess.
Monastery. Ah, yes. So we need to find a random book in the middle of the forest to tell us about a tower. Or find the tower, either or. Frost Nova.
Yes.
So how's the mana potions taste? You seem to be addicted to them.
Delicious. Yeah. Quite delicious. It's like Kool-Aid.
Any particular Kool-Aid? Or just Kool-Aid?
Raspberry. Raspberry.
That's understandable, I guess. If you're going to be addicted to Kool-Aid, might as well be that one. That's where we came from. To the southwest.
Yep.
You shortly. Actually, there's a hunter's bow.
I'll put that to good use.
Don't worry, guys, I'm here.
Took you forever. Well, there's a passage this way, so let's go over there.
Mm-hmm. Good adventurers go left. Don't worry, I got you. I can open chests. Locked chests. I could slay Diablo with my bare fist, but I cannot open this wooden chest.
Yes.
Out of respect for the craftsman that made it.
Yes.
I found a hole. It's not what we're looking for. Is it?
No.
Okay. I found it. It's, go down left of you.
Coming, yep. I can see you.
Making sure.
A little lagging like crazy.
We'll figure that out later.
Yeah.
Oh, who would want to remember this place?
Is there any particular rune you would like to find in the first drop?
Tal-Eth. That's what I'm looking for.
Okay. Is that the name of a single rune, or is that two?
Two.
Okay.
T-A-L and E-F.
Okay.
Well, E-T. H. I can spell.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I believe when I see it, hear it, know it, I don't know. I could use proper English as well. Boom, boom, boom. Level 10? Okay. Which means... get some more mastery. Ooh, what's this?
Nifty ring.
Attack rating, dexterity, mana after kill? Yes. Sounds good to me. I killed your god. Reckon Nishu is no more. Mm-hmm. How dare you still pray to the false prophet? Pray my name, for that is the only true lard.
Yes. Dead end.
Yeah. Good job leading us to a dead end.
You're the one who led this time.
I know. You're pretty sure you're in front. I've been blagged.
Yeah.
Fancy claw weapon. Maximum damage. Eh. Nah, I don't want it. No one playing on BattleNet. Nope, we're just playing local. In hindsight, we should have been playing on BattleNet, but you know, the decision's already been made. We already have the characters going.
Yeah.
Couldn't see the guys behind a pillar. How many floors are there? Five? Six?
Five.
Five, okay. Diablo 3 thing where it picks up gold just by walking on it is so good.
Yes. Yeah. Didn't used to be the case.
Mm-hmm.
They patched it in.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, I thought it was came with the base game.
Nope.
So long since I played this,
the patch.
Watching it makes you want to play. Yeah. Diablo 2 is surprisingly fun. Like when you haven't come back to it or haven't played it in a while. Like, I've never actually played with the expansion, so these new heroes or classes, pretty fun. As well as all these runes and stuff. There's a tall rune.
Hey, it's a tall rune. That's what I needed.
I have no idea what I need, so go for it. Today is the first day I played with the expansion. Otherwise, I've been playing Diablo 2 on and off for quite some time when I was younger. Alright, is that everything we need here?
Yeah.
I'm just going to walk out because I think it's closer to the next objective or quest.
Okay.
I think. I could be wrong. Oh, that's the end of the quest. We don't need to turn it into anybody.
Yep, I need potions anyway.
Okay, I'll run forward. First time assassin. Yeah, I'm having fun with this so far. Probably doing it wrong, but I'm having fun regardless. This mini-map is tiny. I'm trying to figure out what's the exit and what's not. Okay, so the next place we're looking for is called what? Just the monastery?
Yeah, we're gonna fight Indaril next, I believe.
Isn't there like a big, like, not butcher. Is it butcher? Isn't he down there, or like a blacksmith, something like that?
There is a blacksmith. You could dismiss him if you want.
Mm-hmm.
I guess since we're doing the story, find him.
Yeah, that's the way I play. I don't care about, like, having the best build out there. Like, I don't want to be competitive PvP. It's like, I just want to, you know, get the fun abilities. Do what is enjoyable at in the moment. Like, I could easily look up, like, you know, assassin builds. But, you know, where's the fun in that? It's more fun to make your own. See what works, what doesn't. Oh, I think my follower died. Oops. I don't need her. I think I might need your area effect abilities when you get back.
Yeah, where are you?
Yeah, I just thought that a portal. Thank you for the follow. I do very much appreciate it. Glad you're enjoying it. Your time here, that is. Oop. Okay, so this is the next area. Let me refill my potion belt. Is there a faster way of doing it than just dragging it in, or no?
Shift and left click.
Okay, cool. That's helpful. Alright, so I think we're still looking for the monastery. Pretty sure you needed that health pool more than I did, but I don't care. It's mine.
Yeah. Yep.
Level 11? almost to the point where I get the next tier of skills. So what I'm actually going to do is hold off on this level and wait next level to use to get to level 12 skills. Thank you! Have a good night! Boom, boom, boom. Let's see. Get one of each and rest vitality. Because one of my abilities at level 12 allows me to block anything.
Right.
As long as I'm dual wielding these claw weapons with a 25% right. chance, which is pretty nice.
Yeah.
Even includes like magic attacks and such.
That is pretty nice.
Mm-hmm. Oh. That was also pretty nice. Area of effect abilities.
Yeah. No, it's not nice. Lagging.
Yeah. You know, it's kind of amusing. Watching someone lag.
Yeah.
As long as it's not happening to you.
Yep.
Okay. Mouth's getting dry. Small shield, rejuvenation, I'll take one healing potion. Let's see, this shield doesn't do anything I care for. Do you have two rings yet?
Yeah.
Okay. I do not. Ooh, an omelet. Not a, yes, it's an omelet. That skeleton had an omelet. Must have been his last meal. Never didn't get to finish it.
More mana. Because frozen and frost nova just spends mana like crazy.
Another omelet.
Mm-hmm.
That literally is the exact same as the other one. There's a mana shrine right below you when you come back out. Actually,
okay.
Yeah, let me use your portal. Sell some stuff. Oh, hello, Kane, Deckard.
Well done, my friend. Courage and opportunity together have created in you a kind of alchemy.
Okay. Okay, I wonder... before you go back, I want to buy a cold arrow. Yeah, that's fine. I need to buy some armor for her, so she doesn't die immediately. This will do. That's expensive. Here, you could have one of my omelets. Okay.
Yeah, I don't have an omelet.
You don't?
Nope.
Oops, I just sold my omelet.
No omelets for me.
Nope.
Oh.
It's okay, it's plus one maximum damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not great. As far as omelets go, it could get much better.
Yep.
I want a cheap but still good bow. Those are hard to find. Okay. None of these are that good. Let me arm my follower.
I'll put that to good use.
And buy him a cap.
I'll put that to
okay.
good use.
Good to go. Hello. stairs. Gate. You heathens, open the door, please. You know, you call them heathens and you say please, and then they usually comply.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Normally.
Oh, wrong skill. I just use some really high mana skills over and over when it doesn't actually do an attack.
Oops. Right.
That's okay. Okay.
You just skipped a locked chest.
Not my bad.
How dare you?
There, you could have the minor healing potion.
Can't care anymore.
A dirk. It's a dagger. I don't want no ding dagger. Ding dag dagger.
Ding ding dagger.
Mm-hmm. Why are there yetis in this monastery?
Because they hated the cold and wanted to come somewhere warm.
Yeah. Must be it. Mm-hmm. The barracks. I guess I'm lagging a little bit. There's like a delay between picking stuff up and actually it being picked up.
Right. Mm-hmm. I'm like to the point where I'm clicking and my skills don't really do anything. Mm.
Alright. I need two health potions. That's a mana potion. Two health potions. And I'm good to go. Ooh, what's this longbow?
I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
Is that mana draining?
I don't know, maybe.
It must have been, because mana went from like full to nothing. Almost level 12. Gonna start blocking stuff. My bad, I think I was blocking you.
I didn't even notice. For all I know is I was lagging.
It's a good thing to notice. Fairly dark.
Yep. Oh,
I found the jail. Gotta find a hammer. Ooh, good time to level up. That seems like a good level for all vitality.
Mm-hmm. I haven't put nothing into anything but vitality and strength.
Yeah, seems like a good thing to do. Alright, so I can start blocking stuff. And I got Cobra Strike. Which then... 40% life stealing.
Nice.
Actually, 80% life steal. And mana steal.
That is a lot.
Mm-hmm. Oh, oh, I see the hammer.
Yeah.
I shall make weapons from your bones!
Yeah.
What is this? Oh, fancy. I won't use spears, but looks interesting. Alright, you wanna head to the jail? I think there's a waypoint there.
Yeah.
Forgot to look at the waypoint, but that's alright.
Try and cage me, demons.
Random little quips by your character.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
Mm-hmm. How do I get in there when I murder you? Okay, thank you.
That sounded nice.
It's the truth, though. I think it's time to start using regeneration potions, or rejuvenation.
Yeah.
Drop a lot of money. Here are some mana potions. I don't need them anymore. Like how they just like they can identify items. Like that's a low quality dirk. I can tell that from a distance, from all the way across the room. It's like, ugh, that's a poopy dagger. All right, I managed to successfully go in a circle.
Yep.
Are you proud?
Yes, very much.
Good. That was my true intentions all along.
Found the waypoint.
Nice. Alright, let me go back and sell some stuff.
Yeah, I should probably get some potions.
Yes.
Alright, I don't need this. I don't need this. I probably should buy a tome of town portal. Check for better daggers or claw weapons.
Greetings.
Oh, you should turn in the hammer.
Yep.
Nice. Nice. 36% enhanced damage, maximum minimum damage increase, 72% attack rating, that's nice. Lightning damage. Ugh. Hitting causes monsters to flee. Not so nice. Mm.
Yeah.
I probably should get a new hat. 6 defense. It says 10 defense.
I'm going to undo these gloves.
Repairs to get.
Maximum stamina, fire resist, half freeze duration, better chance of getting magic items. Not good enough.
Okay, maybe some better gloves? Poison length reduced. That'll come in handy for sure.
Yeah, especially with Endar coming up.
Actually, it might, to be honest. Yeah, I'll actually take it. And looks like that's it for me. Alright, let's continue on. Assuming you haven't already.
I'm there.
Alright, looking for jail level 2, I presume.
Is to the top right.
It's gotta be.
Top. Because everything else has kind of been cleared.
Maybe. Hey. That's for you. Yep, there it is. Right next to the entrance, of course.
Of course.
But we got the waypoint. That's not all bad.
Yeah.
I don't even know what this word means. What is... Oh, it's a shield. Paladin shield only.
Of course.
Mm-hmm. I missed a stationary target.
Yep, as do I. My lightning's uncontrollable.
Mm-hmm. Gotta be a better sorceress. Who's this? Oh. Didn't almost get myself? Nope. Nothing.
The inner cloister is up here.
Ah, yes, that's where we're going. Getting close. I quite like this character. I always like characters that have really fast attacks.
Mm-hmm. I always like the in-your-face characters, but I feel like a barbarian would not be very good.
No, Heather died. Oh, it's like, why is it doing so much damage? The thing that does that, does you? Oh, there's two elites, that's why. I'm gonna go get Heather back.
Heather, come back.
Come back to me. I apologize for all the mistakes I've ever done. Except for that one. And that one, too. Hey, Deckard Cain, how's it going?
It is certain that we face the Demon Queen, Andariel, who has corrupted the Rogue Sisterhood and defiled their ancestral monastery. This does not bode well for us, my friend. Ancient Herodric texts record that Andariel and the other lesser evils once overthrew the three prime evils, Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal, banishing them from hell to our world.
always causing problems.
Mankind untold anguish and suffering before they were finally bound within the soul stones. And Doriel's presence here could mean that the forces of hell are once again aligned behind Diablo and his brothers. If this is true, then I fear for us all. You must kill her before the monastery becomes a permanent outpost of hell and the way east lost.
Why would you
forever.
Say that?
Dude, Topher, come on now. Spoilers. Alright. I'm gonna hold on to this in case I ever make a paladin. Okay, so now we gotta kill the Demon Queen. What's her name? Andariel. I guess.
Said like 20 times.
Alright, but I got some chain gloves. Or you pick those up?
I picked them up.
Okay.
Do you want them?
Nah.
They are plus 10 attack rating, 11% attack enhanced defense, 1 dexterity, poison length reduced, and repairs durability 1 every 33 seconds.
Yes, I do want those, actually.
We'll come get them.
Hold on, let me just go get Heather. She's very important to my...
Portal. Good day.
Okay, let me use my stats. Do boom boop.
Ba da ba ba ba.
Cobra Strike. Or. Kinda thinking maybe one of these? Nah. More block, so a die less? That's also pretty good. Alright, I'm here. The catacombs.
I don't like it down here.
Well, maybe it doesn't like you either. The catacombs are nothing but doors.
Yeah. Then it goes for all dungeons.
A bunch of little spear-wielding fiends down here.
Ratmans.
Are they? Yes. Nothing here. Dead end.
Yeah. That's what happens when they get used to the poison you use.
Yeah, I'm sure, you know. I blame Deckard Cain, to be honest. He's a very suspicious old man. Or perhaps Wurt. Wurt, yes, I blame Wurt. Because we don't know what he did in Diablo 1. Did he come to this monastery and just, like, left suspicious meats with all the money he made off of ripping off adventurers? Because he had to do something with that money, right? He wouldn't have just hoarded it. Defense.
I put that to good use.
I'm gonna go southeast. I think I might need more dexterity. Missing everything.
Yeah. It's the one thing that Blizzard got wrong, attack rating.
Mm-hmm. Says I have a 95% chance. I sure don't feel 95%.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it must have been a commonly held idea, you know, with Morrowind having the same thing, where you could swing at it, but you won't actually hit it. Which is even more ludicrous in a first-person game.
Yeah.
Oh, is this the exit? That's just a door. That's a door. Is this the exit? Nope, door.
Here it is.
Nice. Is there an exit to the entrance? Probably.
Sort of.
It's like the old adage, once you're looking for the exit, it is suddenly very far away. But when you just want to explore every nook and cranny, it's like, hey, I found the exit. It's like a Monster Hunter, the desire coefficient. The more you want it, the harder it's going to be to find. Hit you, come on. Okay, neat. Rejuvenation potion. And it's all for me. Hello, mysterious person on your microphone.
No. You know, that was being picked up.
Yeah, just faintly. Just faintly. Mm-hmm. Oh. Realized while I was doing so little damage, I forgot to use my little self buff. Okay. Which, like, increases my attack speed by 30%. Yeah, I feel this game's a lot easier with a partner to do. Cause I never, it could just be because I sucked as a kid when playing this game, but I remember having a really hard time playing some characters. When I used to play this game solo. But so far, it's kind of like, yeah, la di da di da. No big deal.
Yep.
It could be because you're doing very, you know, AoE focused things, and I'm going very single target abilities. We complement one another. Hey, yeah, they're still alive. That's news.
It's almost out of mana. I gotta go back soon.
Catacombs level 3. Is this where Dariel is? Maybe.
No.
You sure?
I think she's a little further down.
Yeah, I think she's Catacombs 4. because I think her map is a predetermined map regardless of the random map generator.
Yep. All healing potions. I need mana potions.
I need one.
I gotta go back.
Okay. I'll go with you and just sell some junk. Hello.
Good day.
Stay a while. Have I told you about the Herodrum? Probably, you're old. Okay. Sell this, sell this, sell this, sell that. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. Hey, that's interesting. Weirdly enough, this mage lady was selling a claw weapon.
Oh, no, I sold it to her.
Oh, well, that's a pretty good claw weapon for me.
Oh, whoops.
All right.
Realize you needed it.
Well, I bought it off her. She made a nice profit real quick.
Yep. Didn't realize your claw weapons were that bad.
It's not bad.
It was a blue. I was expecting you to need
You're only using yellows?
Sorta.
Oh. Well, I do double wield claws.
Yeah.
Diablo 1 and Diablo 2 didn't have great music or sound effects, minus the Tristram track, but I really love the clink it makes when you move items. Yeah, I like that too. It's a satisfying noise. Like, it's a small touch, like, different types of items have, whoa, different, sound effects. Ah, yes, 8 o'clock. I swear, I'm so used to the clock, I don't hear it anymore. Stop moving my belt. Okay, ready to go?
Yep.
Okay.
I have an entire stash full of potions.
Nice, nice.
Kind of absurd, really.
Because like I said, the music itself so far has not been super memorable, minus the, you know, that iconic Tristram track, but the little sound effects have been very appropriate, and they're nice touches. It's so hard to actually click on some of these monsters.
Yeah.
So like between stuff you can pick up. I found a dead end. That's what I'm best at.
Well, I found a boss monster.
Oh.
It's killing the crap out of me.
Coming.
There we go.
Go nice and dead. The way it should be. Don't die, Heather. Have you explored the far right side of the map?
Yes.
Nothing over there?
None that I can remember. Although, crazy in the middle of the bus.
Okay. We'll probably end the stream after we finish the first act. Which isn't too much further. quite like the little pitter-patter of the running noise. Oh, I found the exit.
I've been fighting this boss for a while. So I want to continue fighting him. Put a portal down if you want to kill him with me.
Yeah, I put a portal down. Do you have one near you?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I just kind of walk up like, hey guy. Pop, 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 pow.
Let me get some potions. Alright, that should be good enough.
Alright, go through my portal. How do you want to take this boss? Just run headlong into an attacker, or do you want to clear off the little side parts first?
Let's clear it off a little bit.
Okay.
Because I'm like not crazy. I don't want to have to deal with monsters killing you while I'm being killed by Andara.
Mm-hmm. I understand it. Pack up before the boss. Mm-hmm. Aw, Heather.
Heather died.
She has so much to live for. To die to an elite pack right before the boss. A sad, sad life.
Yeah.
Alright, healing potion. And healing potion. Okay, I'm good to go.
Yeah.
Okay, nothing on the left. Guys, we should be ready.
Okay, ready.
That wasn't so bad.
Yep. Static is kind of absurd.
Using static, okay. That does a percentage-based damage, if I recall.
Yes. Yes, it does. Because, you know, it makes sense to do percentage damage on bosses.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Hello, Deckard.
This is a great victory indeed. But many more battles await. I will accompany you on your journey, lending what assistance I can. Remember, Diablo is still out there, seeking something in the desert. I'm afraid that this night...
And Dario's death brings about renewed life for us all.
We mourn the loss of our dear sisters, but at least now we can get on with our lives. I may have misjudged you, Outlander. You are a true hero. And
good. I've been using the first boots I found at the beginning of the game.
Same here. Mine are still 2 defense.
Yeah. Get Heather back. Wow. Mine are 5 defense. With faster hit recovery.
Mm-hmm. Put that to good use.
Alright. I think that's everything.
Finally, we may rejoice.
Act 1 complete.
Just gonna talk to you. Hour and 47 minutes.
Which, if I was a speedrunner, I would have already beaten the game.
And that's why we ain't any of those.
Yep.
Okay, so I got 7,000 gold. Gotta talk to a few more people. Hey, lady.
What can I do
for you? Nothing to tell me about killing a demon queen? Alright, fine, fine.
Good day to you, partner. Indeed, and I can already tell that I'll be your best friend in this forsaken camp. A spare weapon, some gold, a small gem is all I want in exchange for the equipment you'll need on whatever quest you might undertake. No, don't be shy. All of my items are guaranteed for life and come with a 2-day warranty.
2-day warranty? That's like forever in the world of Diablo.
May I help you?
Maybe do some quick gambling before. Oh no, 50,000 gold?
I don't even have 4,000.
Say, yeah, I wanted to gamble, but I can't even afford to gamble. I literally cannot afford to gamble. That's not bad. I lose some slots, but it's not bad. Okay, cool. So let's go ahead and finish up this quest. Head out west? East?
The caravan is prepared.
East.
We may
east.
Now journey eastward to Loot Golain.
Loot Golain.
Good day.
Cool. We're gonna know this guy. That is it for us. Me and Zergy will be back on Wednesday at 7 p.m. Hope to see you then. Bye-bye.